Hello, welcome back, Danny. And the last part we finished, stages 20 through 22, I believe. And Infinite was being a... was admitting that Eggman is a coward. And now, an all-out war is going to begin. So now we're heading into the city, or not city, into Metropolis. Metropolis Highway. Let's begin.
We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge!
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had Supersonic on. And yeah, anyways. Yes, now we're heading into war territory against Dr. Eggman and his forces. Okay, so this part, I am going to want to slow down just a bit.
Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover.
And what?
Chasing Eggman.
Awesome game. Awesome.
Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
Alright, chasing Eggman is what I...
Yes. But not me by falling through the floor into the pit. Anyways, there was actually supposed to be a secret road here. This was actually discovered by a YouTuber. I kind of forgot his name. But basically, there was a different path right here. And there was, I believe, more to the stage. As you can see there. But it just stops. Was there more to the stage? Maybe like a secret shortcut that'll lead you through here. Maybe getting the red ring. But yeah, it just drops you off here. And that's pretty much it. He tried like getting through that part, but like he was getting ejected every single time. But yeah, for people who wanted to know what was there, there's an invincible wall blocking you. That's pretty much it. So that happened, yeah. Might as well do this. Nothing's stopping me. To be honest, I thought the Metropolis from Sonic Heroes was gonna make a return, but you know, I guess not. Whoa, Sonic, double jump wasn't working. Yikes. Okay, I didn't fall this time. Last time I did. And you do. Face to face with Dr. Eggman. But first, cutscene. Tisk Tisk, why did you tell tales about your plans, your energy source?
Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double.
Yep, let's head back. There was supposed to be... this was supposed to be a stage in this null space. But again, I don't know what happened.
Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Don't screw this up!
Show the world what we can do! You are next to me and I'm next
No, I didn't. Oh. Well, I am dead. Awesome. I love how my cursor is not locking on to what I wanted it to do. Awesome. Sometimes, this game. Awesome. Thank you, Lightning. You're useful. I know what to do now. Why aren't you locking on? I guess you don't want to lock on. You're great, game. Oh! Awesome. No checkpoint. Back to the beginning. I'm just trying to succeed in using this lightning whiz. Is that something to ask for, game? I mean, there's no lives in this game. Great. Great. I should not have done that. My fault. I'm just gonna go on. I think I know what to do now. Or not. Awesome. I'm just gonna keep on going then this rail. I'm trying to hurry, but I've been dying so much. I wasn't even trying to collect those numbers, and for some reason I did. I didn't go flying off this time. Good. Last time I did. Well, of course. Since I was super... Let's take it slow and easy. There we go, I'm supersonic. Nice speed, huh? Kidding. I am still surprised I got an A. Anyway.
Excuse me. Boss?
It can't be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Room! There's no space!
Well, maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand, since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
Disappear.
Eggman's Empire Fortress, Imperial Tower. I went ahead and changed my, and changed my avatar. Because, you know, since I'm almost to the end, this is the first one I created for this game. So, yeah. Plus, Hover makes this easy for the stage, and love the music. I haven't really explained the Wisp. So, for this one, Hover, it lets you float. And if you have a Hover without activating it, and you fall into a pit, it actually saves you, and you be put back in the...
Hover!
in the area where you last landed on. And then there's bursts, which lets you jump with flames, like hover by jumping up rapid times with bursts. Lightning lets you do the light speed dash, which you home in into rings. Drill lets you drill through the floor and go up walls. Void lets you teleport. And yeah, an asteroid just gives you a protection shield and you get to float. Pretty much you have an invincibility. That's pretty much it. There's only burst. Oh yeah, and cube lets you make platforms, and that for the wisp, and that's pretty much it. But yeah, it's only burst, lightning cube, asteroid, hover, and void. So there's not that many wisps like there were in Sonic Colors and Sonic Lost World. But yeah, I mean, I love the wisps. Wisps are really fun to use. But we're gonna stop there because there's gonna be a cutscene, but I'm gonna end off the episode here with the cutscene. So thank you so much for joining. Leave a like and comment and subscribe if you want to see more content from us. Have a nice day, everyone. Bye-bye.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major